In the heart of Stevens Point, excitement buzzed through the air like electricity as the Jean LaRose Elementary track meet approached. For weeks, the hallways of Roosevelt, Bannock, McKinley, Kennedy, Jefferson, McDill, Plover Whiting, and Madison Elementary had been alive with anticipation. Fifth and sixth graders from each school, their eyes sparkling with determination and school pride, eagerly prepared for the grand event. At the crack of dawn on the first day, Gerke Field came alive with a kaleidoscope of colors as students, teachers, and families from across the Stevens Point Area School District descended upon the venue. The weather may not have been ideal, but it was still a day filled with excitement and friendly competition. The air was thick with the scent of freshly cut grass and the sound of chatter and laughter as teams assembled under their respective school banners. Spirits were high as students adorned themselves in their school colors, faces painted with symbols of unity and belonging. Mascots strutted about, their larger-than-life presence adding the infectious energy of the day. As the opening ceremony commenced, the eight schools stood shoulder to shoulder, united in their shared love for sportsmanship and camaraderie. The spirit jug gleamed in the sunlight, a coveted prize that symbolized not just victory, but the indomitable spirit of teamwork and perseverance. Throughout the day, Gerke Field became a stage for feats of athleticism and teamwork. From the thunderous roars of the runners sprinting down the track to the graceful arcs of the jumpers soaring through the air, every event showcased the raw talent and determination of Stevens Point's young athletes. But amidst the fierce competition, the true essence of the day shone through. The joy of representing one school, the thrill of cheering on teammates, and the simple pleasure of having fun. Team cheers echoed across the field, handmade signs waved proudly in the air, and impromptu dances broke out between events, adding the infectious atmosphere of celebration. Despite the occasional rain showers that threatened to dampen spirits, the enthusiasm of the participants remained unwavering. The event stretched over 3 days, each one filled with unforgettable moments of triumph, camaraderie, and pure joy. As the day drew to a close and the last event came to an end, the field erupted into cheers and applause. Though only one school would take home the spirit jug, every participant emerged a winner, their hearts filled with memories of a day spent in the company of their friends, teammates, and fellow competitors. And so, as the sun set over Gerke Field, the Jean LaRose Elementary Track Meet came to a close, leaving behind a legacy of sportsmanship, camaraderie, and the enduring spirit of Stevens Point's young athletes.
In the event of lightning or a storm, we will go to the Willet. If you look to the 50.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder,
thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder, thunder,
thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder, 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 thunder.
Laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Thunder.
Thunder, lightning and the thunder.
feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
Yeah. yell a little louder. We're from Madison, gonna be proud. Are you ready? Yell a little louder.
Every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Yeah, I take it. Jason?
Yeah!
Awesome!
And then what's your favorite event?
Running relays.
Running relays? Alright, and are you guys doing the spirit jump this year?
Yeah!
You guys want to do an interview?
Yeah!
Alright.
Oh lord.
1 second.
Jug.
Hurdles? Alright. Are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Let's go!
Are you guys gonna win the spirit stick?
Are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
Are you gonna win the spirit jug?
Yeah!
Are you gonna win the spirit jug this year?
I hope. We probably will, since we won it 4 times. Last year we sure won it, but we couldn't win again. Because you can't win 4 times in a row.
Okay.
The last 3 years we won.
What's it like being evacuated for the 3rd time during your elementary track day?
Actually, 2nd. feels pretty bad because I want to get out there and do shot put.
Who's winning the spirit jug?
Us? Obviously, Bannock for the win.
Hey, do you guys think you're going to win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah.
What's it like being evacuated for the 3rd time this year?
Harsh.
Harsh?
Hard.
Win the spirit jug this year? Alright, what are you guys' favorite events?
50 meter dash, I think. 400.
Are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
Are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
Alright, what's your favorite event?
So far, it is med ball.
Alright, and then what's your favorite event?
Chug.
Alright, and then what's your favorite event?
Probably shot put.
Okay, and are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
Who do you think is the fastest out of you five?
Oh, this kid! Oh,
how you feeling?
Excited but nervous.
And are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
All right. And then are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
And then are you guys gonna win the spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
Yeah! Are you guys gonna win the spirit jug?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right. What's your guys' favorite event?
Prediction on split time?
I don't know. Maybe 17 seconds.
The spirit jug this year?
Yeah!
What, what are your guys' favorite events? Are you guys going with the spirit jug?
Yeah!
What are your guys' favorite events?
And then we're going to release you to your buses. All right? Thank you for your cooperation today. You guys were awesome in the Willet, and we really appreciate that. So thank you once again. The winner of the Spirit Jug in the 2024 track meet is Clover Whitey.
We're gonna have a good time tonight.